case one, I feel that it's unethical for the students to have to wear uniforms because it takes away from the originality of the student, and also it takes away their right to dress however they want. I do believe they should have a dress code as to they don't dress as crazy as they want either. I feel like there should be a balance, there should be a line of respect because it is a public school, so you should have respect for others. I don't feel like you should come to school dressing like you're going to the club. That's totally different. But I do believe students shouldn't have to wear uniforms. They say uniforms could, stop from bullying and all that stuff. But in reality, I feel humans are going to do what they want to do anyway. If someone wants to make fun of you, they're going to find something to make fun of you about. But if you're wearing your own style, you can be creative, you can find yourself, learn yourself, and I feel like that's very important, especially when you're in high school.